Okay, made it across the bridge without getting run over. So there's another bridge down here. It's a walking bridge. Let's go see what it's about. Some kind of a memorial bridge, maybe. Daughter Foundation, Taylor Toll Bridge, Individual Families and Pioneer. I guess these are maybe people who contributed to this bridge. More water falling from over there. Wow. Interesting. There's an old railroad bridge, looks like. I'm pretty sure it's not allowed to go across on that. It doesn't look very safe. Just water running out of here everywhere. A little sitting area. I think they have a map somewhere. How far this goes.
Just come over here by
her. Walking path down there. You got enter, they're working on some kind of pavilion there. Japanese pavilion, they're building it. I guess some people are coming out here and getting married. Well, it's pretty good scenery. Okay, here's the Snake River. Uh-oh, got bicycles on here. Have to be careful. Hi. Make this walkway a little wider. Well, I'm gonna walk down this way. See what's down here. This looks older somehow. cool place to have a picnic. Guess I'll head back. I don't know how many steps I took, don't care. Maybe about a mile. Fairly brisk pace. Jumping or driving from the bridge. Okay, I won't. Well, I would walk down this side, but I had no way of getting across, so kind of back the way I came, I guess. Okay, I've probably got enough.